let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance racing. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time frame. When the time's up, we have our winner. How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen. Looks like the tires are just... You see, that's the problem. You come straight from the pit and it's a completely different surface. I mean, you start on the concrete and then you hit the pavement and the change in grip is... it's just amazing. This is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology.
Let there be light.
Losing its velocity, this is not good.
Thank you. can do.
See you, sir.
Oh, what a day for the global innovation race, huh? Couldn't be prettier here in Miami. Yes, sir, the crowd's having a good one.
John, it's Grace. Look, I'm in a deep hole. One of my guys just jumped ship and I need a replacement ASAP. Are you available? Shit. All right, we've got to run. Talk later.
Grace told me over.
Jesus H. Christ!
Junior slip wrench who got injured yesterday, right?
Suppose I am.
Great. This is your lucky day. Do well and there's a bonus in it. Got it?
Got it.
All right, everyone. Look alive and get to your stations. Sierra may come in for a last-minute pit stop, and I need you ready and able. You, rookie, get into position. Grab your preferred tool and be prepared. Today's your day to shine. Let's do this. Coming in. Everyone on your stations, now!
Oh.
Robert.
Sierra!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
VIPs are gathering on the red carpet, and those of you in the stands, make sure you don't miss the big party.
Sierra Knox over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race. I've just got to pick up the documents from my van, but I had to knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit, and now I can't find my car key.
Mascot outfit? Oh, my head is killing me.
Thank you.
use that stuff anyway.
I think some of the team is using it to increase car speed. Heard a few Kronstadt mechanics talking about it the other day. Something about not wanting to use it.
Grace, she wants to win on her own.
Imagine that. Is it that illegal?
I don't know. Knox ordered them to put it.
What the fuck?
They
had
hard work. Dedicated focus on quality. Wins over the flare of propagation. With flawless technological execution and persistently excellent driving, this year's winner is undoubtedly the right one. Giving the fan favorite, Mr. Moses Lee of Cowboy Heavy Industries, a big hand.
It's a beautiful vehicle. I understood from the briefing earlier that we're just supposed to grab him if something happens to it. No poking around the engine or anything like that.
And Knox is a genuine technical genius.
He's really protective about his project.
Interesting. You do not appear in my visual index of security personnel attached to today's event. I must ask Kai to update me at once.
How are you?
My chief was like, not even the bodyguards come through here, so I'm really sorry, really am.
Yeah, now get out of here, idiot.
See that leaked interview from their local network? He bragged about how he'd deployed those drones yesterday.
That is Ted Mendez, one of the country's most influential military-grade money men. This must be connected to Kronstadt.
Darling, he can deny anything.
Complete BS.
Of course, but good enough to provide them with plausible deniability.
Moreno's position as the region's premier drug manufacturers, and DEA experts fear the conflict will...
Hey, what?
Nato, who until recently was head designer for...
Hey, good to see you, man.
Technology, it's a quantum leap in innovation, combining hyper-advanced robotics with groundbreaking artificial network technology. In short, it's a complete game-changer. Yeah, let's save that for the pamphlets.
That is Robert Knox, genius inventor, black market weapons dealer, and Providence defector.
What the hell?
Targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Command, I've arrived at the location, and it looks clear.
Jeez, full screen.
Unfounded rumors that get spread around down at the local bar.
How are you, Doctor?
Yo, Doc. Wait a minute.